Some of the girl to hold at 22 for you.
What's up, y'all? So why I just find out that millennials and that generation is more prone to certain cancers than the generations that was before us. Like, what? What do you mean? So spend this week with me as I go work out, get this weight off of me, get this toxic, get this baggage off of me, and also starting a trend to stay healthy. Day number one of working out. So I just got off of work and I'm in here trying to see what to do to this hair before we head to the gym. This is my little fit, you know, kind of snugged on me. Got leggings, sweater, and then I'm put on my jumpsuit real quick. So yeah, today I'm going to Zumba, so you're not gonna really see too much of a like workout, but this lady about to work me out in this Zumba class. I'm already knowing she really good. So I'm coming home sweating. I already worked out a little bit at work too. It gets your body moving. So yeah, this is what we doing right now.
Hey.
Welcome.
Yay. Yes, that's me.
Okay. Remember Heather?
Hi, Heather. Yes, I definitely remember.
Nice.
Nope, she wasn't here. Yes. What's up, y'all? So today another day on my way to the gym. Yesterday you already seen that we end up doing some Zumba, so today I plan on doing some cardio and weightlifting. I already know I got the wood on that ice mountain, already froze because it's gonna unthaw as I'm in the gym. And yeah, let's go. I'm not going to the gym on today. It's okay to have days that you don't go to the gym, but that don't mean I'm not working out. So I'm gonna be going around the house, moving my arms, moving my legs, working out, and of course, dance.
I want to see you work out for me.